Hello and welcome to, is it daddy to microwave this? So today he's gonna microwave glow sticks. Okay, glow sticks in the microwave.
I mean, CNN is not, the worst in terms of, doing, close sizes, but they do, do a little bit more, trying to be close to them. I mean, not that big.
Because of what's his name, right? Who took over?
I don't know if that's true, if that's why, because I think that they've never not, I think they've only gotten better as far as, reducing the both sizes.
Okay.
Rick Santorum used to be a permanent employee until months ago.
She's going into this really on her own.
Yeah, that's deeply uncool.
Next. how a surprise witness can change the dynamic of a high-profile investigation. You might remember, if you're on a certain age, it happened in Watergate, when they discussed with Bob Woodward.
Oh, one glow stick came on. Oh, two glow sticks.
Are they microwaving glow sticks?
He's microwaving glow sticks.
Glow sticks. Interesting.
More brilliant. Try third one. Okay. Oh, another one came on. Oh, another one came on. Another glow stick came. Whoa. Oh, another one came on.
So, Fred's lunch is a bowl of cheese.
That is awesome.
I think that's awesome. My lunch.
If you keep it down, then there we are.
I think this looks like all of them are on. Mm-hmm. Oh, maybe that's probably all the glow sticks that came on. Another one's probably coming.
Let himself be like, look, the Republicans have a black leader of the National Republican Party, so they must be okay.
Yeah.
That really is what's strange.
That's right, Andrea. I would say the challenges to our democracy from today's Republican Party do not end with
the sunset. I would say a lot of former Republicans who were like never Trumpers. Like,
No,
I don't read it. I hear people talk about it on NBC.
I don't watch NBC, but I do read that. I do read
the Bulwark. Oh, I think another one is on.
They seem good. It's the only thing that matters in the end.
Oh, you were responding to what he was saying.
Yeah.
Yes, I agree.
Then this becomes doctrine and dogma of today's Republican Party. It's very akin to the team and asserting the doctrine of today's Republican Party, it will be a reflection of the party tomorrow.
You know, now there's reporting the Tea Party is uncomfortable with the members at a table in the room. That's being the Republican.
No, that's perfect.
Republicans in Congress. I'm on Hillary. We have fixed your audio issues. We are being watching some primaries out there. Give us the state of these races and who's running and what the chances are.
Yeah, I think there's also some important context that I think that we should alert the broader public to, and that is the way in which the Democratic client forces have waded into these GOP primaries. Let's just look at Colorado here. You have a U.S. Senate primary, GOP primary. There are two candidates, John O'Day, who is a construction company CEO. He has even suggested that if he were to go into Congress, that he would vote to codify a certain level of abortion protection, reproductive rights, into federal statute. But then he's facing a
There are books too.
Outside the Capitol on January 6th.
Oh, God.
Is an election denier who wanted a video.
It looks like there's supposed to be a book too.
Dominion
we can probably look it up. Let me check and see if Sylvia, I owe you a Lego set because this is so lame, and I apologize. I thought I had gathered everything necessary up in that set.
Glow sticks in a microwave.
Downloaded missing piece for every single piece of the Lego set, and got a Lego set for free over like the course of 6 months.
I like it.
Now there's sticky. So gifts, if you want to reflect, it's a good idea to microwave glow sticks. No, it is not.